So while I was doing research for an English class, I came across this specific style of poetry called a quatern. Now it is 16 lines split into four stanzas of four lines each, and then each line must have eight syllables in it, and the refrain is repeated as the first line of the first stanza, second line of the second stanza, and etc. throughout. Now I know that doesn't make a whole lot of sense, but at the time I was like, okay, this seems easy. So I was wrong, very wrong, but I finished it anyway, because I got like 1.5 stanzas in going, oh my god, this is impossible, and was like, well, now I have to finish it, which was difficult. But this is what came up with, and one of the refrain is kind of inspired by a line in the last one. Skin is skin. Skin has no color, skin is skin. I wrote this on a park sidewalk. Outside folk looking for a place, shade, and someone that they could talk to. I hope this line would bring me faith. Skin has no color, skin is skin. One less boundary to be crossed, one more place they could be themselves. One less place to be left out, one more possible home. Skin has no color, skin is skin. A phrase that hopes to bring these things to whoever needs to hear it, or does not want to hear these words because they need to hear it most. Skin has no color, skin is skin.